she tries too hard. She's obvious despite her spell. She looks like Eve Marie Sun in all the water from hell. All you need is therapy. All you need is love. It's all you need.
Commotions. That song was called Rattlesnakes. If any of you in the audience have ever read anything by Joan Didion, you might have known the story of that one. This next song is called Are You Ready to Be Heartbroken? Looking like a born again, living like a heretic, listening to Arthur Lee records, making all your friends feel so guilty about their cynicism, and the rest of their generation, oh not even the government, are gonna stop you now. Are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be up full of vitamins on account of all the seriousness? Well, you're so happy now, oh, you can hardly stand. Lean over on the bookcase, and if you really want to get straight, read Norman Mailer, oh, get a new tailor. Are you ready to be? Are you ready to be? Ready to bleed. What would it take? What would it take to wipe that smile from off your face? Are you ready to bleed? Are you ready to bleed? song was written by the second cousin of our bass player, who comes from New York. His name is Tom Verlaine. The song is called Glory. was looking for a rhyme for the New York Times when I sensed I was not alone. She said, you know how to spell audaciously, and I could tell I was in love. And so I forced a smile contrary to my style, and she looked into my eyes. She said, you want to go to heaven, or would you rather not be saved?
Get the precious of love.
get the precious outline because of my shoes. I get the precious outline. She said the one thing she needed is happiness. I don't believe that she's happy till she sees that I'm in distress. Get the precious outline because of my shoes. I get the precious outline. Rip it up.
The song's entitled Speedboat, and it's about another female writer.
Judy said we're drinking far too much coffee, wine and cigarettes, we'll never get no sleep. I first met them at a riverboat party. Both of them were speeding, I'd say. I lived on the edge of all this indulgence, taking notes and trusting in prudence. Judy said to Jim, look at the state we're in, and the water is cool and we are still friends. They OD'd on Leonard Cohen. Well, I can see that river whenever I think about them. The river is blue and the water is deep and cool. I was working on my great unfinished novel. Let me introduce myself, my name is Ronald. Okay there, until I lost my cool. Let me introduce you to the rest of the crew. To be found. We academics are not easily discouraged. Oh, I know you wish you surely 3 to the pound. Judy said to Jim, why don't we jump in? Though it was never intention to conclude anything.
Thank you.
hoping that I could stay for a while. I have just packed my bags from Memphis so I can learn the blues, but this city seems so wild. I have to tell the whole crew it was no place to fall, to fall in love. So naturally I did, and we're dancing in the street with no shoes on our feet. Really hard time. Sexually enlightened by lust, apologies, and I'm over.
always do last. Tonight is no exception. This is called Forest Fire.
She crossed her as she put on her things. She has promised once before not to live this way. If she don't calm down, she will burn herself out like a forest fire. Well, doesn't that make you smile? If you don't slow down, I swear that I'll come round, mess up your place, let's go for a spin. Say we shouldn't even know each other, and that will be undone. Don't it make you smile? Anything that's gonna get me what I want, get me off my knees. Sit down, you know, and it will feel so good. As far as fire, every time we get together. Get caught in this wind, we could burn the ocean. If we get caught in this wind, we're gonna be undone. Oh, it's just a simple metaphor, and it's for a burning love. Don't it make you smile? We'll be right back. to sleep.